out our assigned targets. Any deviation will lead to confusion and probably failure. We got one shot at this, guys.
All right, let's do this shit. Hey, Lamar, that was above and beyond, homie.
Ain't nothing above and beyond when it comes to the homies, homie. A nigga just wanna be helpful, you heard me?
I'm serious, dawg. That's hood. Mike and Trevor, too. We grateful. You a real homie, and I love you, dawg.
You too, homie. You done with this bullshit now?
Almost. A couple loose ends.
Aw, shit. I know that voice. You creeping on some fools, huh? All right, nigga, we'll handle your candle.
Lay low, my nigga.
Club. I'm gonna do it now.
Thank you. clear. Your pal Stretch? He ain't a problem no more, Frank.
Shit, he wasn't my pal. He was a dude who tanked us, homie. Thanks. So who we got, man? What happens next is plant Steve Haynes in the dirt.
Moving on Haynes. Les, see if you can patch me into his radio mic. I want a last reminder of what an annoying prick he is.
Los Santos. A city of saints. A city of sinners. And nothing in between but the FIB.
Cut! God, this is crap.
Who writes this bullshit anyway? Okay, all right. You got this frame? Is Los Santos.
Throw in a senior FIB agent, and you've got a unique look at what's really going on under the hood. This is a land of dreams.
Oh my God! The guy, what's his name? He shot him!
Jesus fucking Christ.
Requesting backup for 187 at Del Perro Pier. System recorded as FIB agent CP. Proceed with caution. Suspect is a possible 918 visitor.
Hey, Lester! I dealt with Haynes. You got a location on Devin Weston yet?
Yeah, I do. A Meriwether team was dispatched to protect him in his house in the Tongva Hills. I say house, it's more of a...
Yeah, whatever. I'll go up there and get him.
Come on.
Hey, unless you got news from the Foundry team, I don't want to be disturbed.
Cobsit is real! I repeat, Cobsit is real!
Get down!
I gotta reload!
Come on!
Of killing you, Prex.
We got a Cobsit. Protect DW.
Get a job.
Damn it!
Hold your lines. Don't let him near DW.
Come on, we got this. You're gone.
I'm the definition of SP. I'm the most suspicious person you'll meet. I'm a walking combat situation, assholes!
Molo! I'm reloading!
You can't hide forever!
Put the weapon down!
Ah!
We got a man down!
Can't get anywhere!
I just put down half your outfit back in town. I'm here for ya! You bleed like humans, but I know you're a reptile.
Grab that son of a bitch!
I'll find you!
Here we are from the Foundry team!
How much does asshole pay you? I hope it was worth it!
Dead.
Wait, hear me out!
No more talking!
I got Mr. Weston. Let's take him out of the city, make him disappear. Meet me on the cliffs off the GOH, Chilliad Mountain State Wilderness. The people I put in my trunk are usually dead.
You know, you're a resourceful guy getting past those trained killers. I need someone like you in my organization.
The CEO position's gonna be vacant real soon, Slick.
I've got nothing against you, apart from the obvious hygiene issues. Michael caused me problems, so Michael had to go.
You're looking at it rationally. There are people who are useful to you and people who ain't, and the people who ain't gotta go. Me, I'm not rational. I don't care if you're useful or not. I feel like taking you out, Devo. That's what I'm doing.
This is a serious offer. Work for me, you'll have everything you'll ever wanted.
All I've ever wanted is to watch you drift in and out of consciousness as you're slowly disemboweled.
Yes, yes! That's the kind of creativity I need on my team. Come on, come on, let me out of here!
Look, I got my own company, Trevor Phillips Industries.
Oh, yeah, a fellow entrepreneur. Let me buy a stake and give you money to grow.
I don't know if you heard, but I'm kind of gold rich right now, so you got precisely nothing to offer. Prepare for the end, my friend.
I don't lose! Over!
This is why people want to kill you. You won't shut up! You phony prick!
You worthless
I'm getting out of here, and I'm coming for you!
Pipe down! Here we are, Slick, with a few minutes for some one-on-one time.
Hey, we good, T?
Never better, amigo.
Good.
Franklin?
I'll be here. Franklin.
Hey, what's up?
I assume you got him?
Ooh, safe and sound. Ain't that right, buddy?
Hey, my bad, homie. I picked C. Ain't that a bitch?
You know, Devin, the way I see it, and hey, I'm no intelligent businessman like you. But the way I see it, there's two great evils that bedevil American capitalism, the type that you practice. Number one is outsourcing. You paid a private company to do your dirty work for you. And then you underpaid that company because you thought you were big enough and bad enough that you didn't have to play by the rules. Oh, number two, offshoring your profits.
Offshoring?
Oh, it's horrible. You wouldn't want to be sent offshore just to save a little money, would you, T?
No, Franklin? I wouldn't. Oh, no, I ain't going nowhere.
No, see, but we know your opinions on the matter, Devin. Keep your problems the fuck out of America, huh?
In this instance, when he puts it like that, it makes sense.
Of course it does. Hey, Devin, goodbye, my old friend. Thanks for all the advice.
Bye-bye.
So now what?
Now we keep a low profile and get on with our lives.
As friends.
Well, do I have a choice?
No, not really.
All right, then. As flawed, awful, totally uncomfortable, and poorly matched friends. Absolutely.
Oh, that's perfect. Then we can get back to the kind of capitalism we practice.
Shit, I don't know how much more better that is than Devin's con.
Ooh, hypocrisy, Franklin. Civilization's greatest virtue.
Jesus, your therapist has a lot to answer for.
I know, I still hate myself. But hey, at least I know the words for it now.
Yeah, but I hate you, and I know the words for it. So does that mean I don't have to go to therapy?
Look, man, you two motherfuckers terrify me of that middle age. I'm good.
You're right to be afraid, Franklin.
Yeah.
Be very afraid, Franklin. Tell you one thing, T. I'm getting too old for this nonsense.